In this video, I want to show you real quick how to create an RFI in Bluebeam Revu. So I'm just going to jump up to my tools, markups, go down to cloud plus, and draw a cloud around these meeting rooms here. And I'm just going to leave a note at the bottom. Verify area measurement of each office. Okay, stretch that out a little bit. Okay, so after I get that note in there, maybe I want to put a delta next to it. So I'm going to go to my tool chest, and I created a delta here that I'm just going to go ahead and place RFI1. That on there, and then all I need to do is go up to edit, snapshot, and I want to make sure that I include some reference points, so grid 2 and 3, and so that we can locate this on the drawings. When I let go, it's going to flash blue, take a picture of that area onto my clipboard, and then all I do is go into my file, new from template, and I've got an RFI form here. So here you can see my letterhead. All the form is built in electronic so that I can fill it out, ask my questions. And then the second page, in my templates, I always like to put a second page that's blank so it's ready for my image that I'm going to paste in. So now I just right click, paste, and that image comes in exactly the same scale as what I took it from. It has all my markups and the original content of that PDF. So now I just need to right click and flatten it, fill out my form, and it's ready to send off. The next thing I want to do once I get this form all filled out and I save it, I'm going to go ahead and save it. And I'm just going to put it on my desktop so I can find it here quick. Oops. RFI1. Save. And then I've got my document here. The next thing that we can do is simply go in to the drawing where we had the RFI. And if you look over here, I'll show you a little trick. This RFI number 1, you see that hyperlink right there? You can click on that and it's gonna make a hyperlink for you. So you can either draw a box around this area and create that hyperlink that way. So when I click on it, it will open up that document. Or you could also come in here, and I'm going to undo that. You could right click on this symbol and go to edit action, and this time we're going to go to open and navigate out to the desktop and select that RFI number 1 again and say okay. And now it's showing here that we have a link that we can click on to get to that RFI form. So very easy to track. You can build these, link them to the actual documents, and have all that information in the same place. So thanks for checking out Bluebeam and Burgers today. If you liked the video, please like and share, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. So first off, I'm gonna run up to my, time card apparently.